Welcome back to Feed the Beast Star Wolf Training 1.12 with me, Wyeth. So, today we're going to go finally make that drill from Actually Editions. I know what to do now. I've had a bit of a time in between sessions just to chill out, look around and gather my thoughts. So what we're going to do today is I'm going to build a couple of display stands. You have to set them in a certain area, like a certain layout. For example, you know, you've got to have your centerpiece there where you've got your item you want to empower. Then you have four display stands in a grid like so. So you need four display stands. Then it clicks, it tells you an item you need for it for each display stand you have. So one here will be, let's say, flint. I think it's ink sack, gunpowder and stone or something for the Anori crystals to be empowered. So what I'm going to do is I've chosen an area where I'm going to set this up, and it's going to be just over here in this corner, like here, I think. I'm going to build a large area here for a factory when I get enough machines to power. But that's what the drill is for. You know, we need to have an area to power it and keep it housed and get the stock from it. So there we are. So that's what I'm going to do. So I need to build some display stands and get the area set up. Also, as I've been just, you know, relaxing, the thing's been ticking over, and you see we've got more pollinated leaves. This is an apple oak leaf, you see, so it's changed from oak, from vanilla Minecraft, to forestry, and that's what we want. We need these leaves to change from normal to the forestry one. So we've got a couple here, and we'll just see how that goes. I think, do I need to change? Are these bees oak? You're all right, you're okay. You're okay, yep, that's fine. Everything is great. Everything is dandy. Great magic. So let's go ahead and build these stands. So, if I remember right, I am going to need that. Some of that. What else? Quartz. Block of quartz, is it? Yes, and it's ethic quartz. I need to make something called... let me see, I'll just type it in. Display. There we are. This one. I've got these ones already from the first stand I made. So I need to make this stuff. To make that is chisel quartz. The recipe of chisel quartz is quartz slab, and the recipe of that is free quartz in the thing. Okay, right, so that's no problem at all. So let's just go ahead and do that. Quartz block. That one can go away. And there we are. Then we go bam, bam, bam. Magic. So let's go upstairs and throw this in front of the atomic disassembler. Atomic reconstructor, sorry, not disassembler, that's another mod. There we are. Got it. And that's still generating, that's still doing it, that's still fine. I macerated some ores as well. So I've got a bit more these resonating plates. I'm not sure if I'm doing this right. I think I've done that wrong. We'll see. I think I've maybe goofed up somewhere. So let's make... It is... I believe that surrounded in... Yeah, we've got basic coil. Now we need 8 nuggets. Take one out. Let's make sure we're kicking it around. No, okay, right, okay, we definitely need to do that then. Let's just get that sorted. You go there, you go out, put that, get out of the way, put a basic coil in. We've got an advanced coil and ethic quartz. Am I doing that right? Did I do that wrong? Oh, it's green on the top. Whoops. There's another one. Now here comes the second problem. We've only got two. Okay, we've only made two display stands. One, two. So why are they not next to each other? That's a bit weird, that is. So we need to go and make some more. So I'm going to need to do two more. So I'll say two more gold ingots. We're going to have to go to the nether, I think, at some point. So... keep them there. That's all we need, yep. Then just boom, 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 boom. two basic coils. We're going to turn those into advanced coils now. There we are. We're going to put this stuff away. We don't need it anymore. We will need that epic quartz, but that's fine. We'll put these advanced coils in there. Where is that jetpack? Is it charging in the black box? It is. We're going to go to the nether. Let's do this. Oh, I do have rubber boots on. Great. Have to make sure of that. Nice and simple stuff, guys. I feel invigorated, like I've got a good amount of energy today. There we are, quartz. Boom. Nice. Oh, yes, of course, the gas. Okay, so it's four per block. We need about a lot. Okay. There's some over there. Let's go over there. Blocks. So this little mod pack is a little bit underwhelming. I've been playing the FTB Infinity Evolve on the server with a couple of my friends. Quite interesting going back to 1.7 and playing some of the mods there, especially when you've forgotten half of them. Got how easy it was when Buildcraft was in these mod packs. You see, that's my problem. Was I was only good at ever, was only ever good at a few mods. I was never really good at multiple mods, especially magic mods. I was never good at that. Always been a case of, you know, forestry, Buildcraft, IC2, mechanism. I was always into my defense, my destruction. So that's fine. I'll have to learn at some point. So how many blocks do we need? We need 6 for 1, so we need another 4 to 5 blocks. Let's jetpack around a bit and see what we can find. There's some over there. It's a very precarious place, mind you. Hello. Oh no, we got a ghast here, nice. Right. I forgot to mention, the drill is 9 attack damage while the sword does 6. The drill is actually the better one of the lot. But I think there's a block of quartz up there on the surface. I don't know why I didn't go for them to begin with. Or if I'm not that smart. So let's just, yeah, look how quick it goes. That is amazing. You know what I mean? Oh, that's a beehive. Don't want that. So whenever there's blocks of quartz, I think that's an infernal hive. Let's see if we can get this hive out of the way. It shouldn't kill us, it should just maybe give us a bit of a sting when we finally break the block. We can go away, because, you know, the nether sucks out. There we are, look, we've got all this. This drill is nice, it's nice and quick. There we are. And of course, the rubber boots have helped us stop taking any full damage. We'll just go straight. And make sure we jump and fly when we come through the other side. Great, okay, let's just go down and get to bed before some of these mobs spawn. Fuck mobs. I'm speaking a lot today. As I said, I feel really good. Oh, it's had a nice glug of coffee. Not that I need it, I guess. Right, eternal bees and shit go in there. You can go away. So we've got gunpowder and a gas tier. Let's see, what can we use for that? An end crystal. Okay, so we need an only need a 7 star. Nimbus and Botania, whatever. Not enough wands. Okay. Oh, we have the Twilight Forest in this. Oh, wow. Okay. Do I have a diamond? I do. We could go to the Twilight Forest after we've done this. That sounds like a, you know, that sounds like a really good idea. I think I might just do that. Take this jetpack off so I don't kill myself. Throw them in front of there. Nice. Ethic quartz. Nice. Good stuff. There's another block of ethic quartz in here somewhere. Yep. So we need half of these to make that. It's working now. The shift click and stuff. Oh, I've fucked it. What can I use that for? Fuck all. Ah, piss. I did it wrong. Can you believe it? I did it wrong. I need to go back in. Fuck. You